Let them come and have their seats there, please, with the special invitation card. Father, we thank you for the joy of life. We thank you for bringing us here all safely. We are grateful for this wonderful opportunity to meet and to commune and fraternize with each other. We know that you'll be in our midst this evening and that all the proceedings will move on smoothly. Bless us and bless this event through Jesus Christ our Lord. Members of the High Table, distinguished invited guests, ladies and gentlemen, first of all, I would like to welcome you all. I say it's important because humanity cannot progress without self-identity. Identity is a very important part of humankind's aspirations. And I believe that through gatherings like this, we shall not be able to keep touch with our cultures and so redefine ourselves as the modern African. I want to talk especially to the children who are here to make this occasion a very happy and successful one. Thank you very much. Somebody who can do it before it can come back home. I want to invite this very melodrama of the new group who is here with us to make it further and further attention. It's very melodrama. Give it a round of applause, please. Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah.